From Tokyo One Way, yokoso, welcome to my channel. It's Claudia speaking. As you have seen in the thumbnail of this video, I will be talking about melon pan. Melon pan is a sweet bun, and it doesn't taste of melon, but it takes its name because the crust, as you have seen in the thumbnail, it remembers the outside of melon. And there are many types, and there was at the beginning the original one, which is this sweet bun, and the cover is a little bit harder than the bun itself, but when you bite it, it doesn't make all these crumbs, and it's good, and it's not too sweet. If you want to have a small break, or if you want to have it for breakfast, or during a break or something, and it's not too sweet. The melon pan, you can buy it at the bakery where they make it fresh every day, and during the day many times, because they sell it a lot, or you can buy it a confection at the convenience store. I should say that they are both good. The one from the bakery maybe is a little bit better, but also those from the convenience store are not bad. And then they introduce some variation. For example, in some bakery they make a cut inside, and they put whipped cream between it. It's not in like this, it's a cut like this on the melon pan in this way. Or other, they have chips of chocolate inside, and then there is the one that I'm going to show you. This one I bought it at the convenience store, because at the bakery is not out yet, and usually you find it only in this time of the year because they are limited edition. So this is the melon pan I was talking to you about, and as you see, it's green. It has this kind of cover, which is, let's say, you see, if I take it out, it doesn't scramble like this. And it tastes of melon. And the other thing is, inside, well, usually there is nothing. Also, if there are shops, they put custard cream or something inside, but I didn't see much of this kind here in Tokyo. This one inside has this cream. I don't know if you can see it. This has an orange color, like a melon. It is a lemon cream, and it's so good, really. This one is from the convenience store, so as you see, it become all poop. I can flat it down, but those from the bakery, they are good, really. And it's, the cover is a little bit different, and also this one is, it's always green, but, oh sorry, this one is more crunchy, and it has also a little bit of refined sugar on it. And I'm not going to eat it now. And they are very, very tasty. So if it happens to you to come to Japan in this period of time and you find this green melon pan, if you are at bakery, try it. If you find it at the convenience store, try it the same, because it's worth it. Unless you don't like melon, which it's a different thing. Anyhow, at the beginning I thought that this was the real melon pan, but I discovered that it's a variation that was introduced later on. So, hope you enjoyed the video, have a very good day, and see you next time. Bye!